enjoying all the stuff that's been going on the stage today.
Ow!
People are coming here to do something important to them. I really deeply appreciate that. It helps to keep more art coming. Woo! A lot of that stuff so far has been really difficult. Some of it's kicked me personally right in the stomach. I wasn't really sure how to play with that, actually. Until I started drinking this tea, which is great. There's a Buddhist story about somebody called the Iron Goddess of Mercy. Was on her way to enlightenment, just pure being. She got almost all the way up to Nirvana, and then she looked back down at the people below. She saw so much pain. She realized that compassionate as she was, there was no way that she could go on and leave everybody else behind. So she's waiting at the gates for all of us to get there together. It's a nice story,
right?
Yeah. I'm real on board with the way that that works. I don't think that any of us are going to be done until all of us are done.
There's no point
competing with each other over who's in more pain. Let's just all help in the best ways that we know how. So, along with that, part of how I got this community of people who are teaching me how to help is a particular bit of music that I'm about to play. And then there's a joke here. Anybody is aware of who Naco Bear is? It turns out that he wrote a thing with some same chords to another thing. Let me know if you figure out. No pressure. So, it starts here. Oh, this is real tough. This is not stuff. It is now tongue and mind. Played up the side of straight to your blue eyes. How it travels from me, you can't be. This is medicine. There's a message within. Don't you find it in their own way? Well, this is music. This is how I use it. It makes you move and move.
And the horses came by the thousands.
Yeah.